Member Citizen Member from Eglinton Lawrence.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I rise today to speak about a most significant time in the Jewish year. It's the time of Passover, Pesach in Hebrew. This Passover started on Monday, April 10th, and goes right till the 18th. And it's an eight-day festival which commemorates the emancipation of all Israelites from slavery in ancient Egypt. The story of Passover, the telling of the Israeli people escaping slavery in ancient Egypt and starting a free life, is inspiring and has been the motivation behind many songs, prayers, and sermons. The idea that the future can be better and that the past or present is one that we as humans find fundamentally inspirational. On Monday night, I was walking my daughter's dog through the neighborhood, and it was so wonderful, Mr. Speaker. The windows were open because it was a nice warm night. And you can see the families, Jewish families, celebrating their Seder meal. They were singing, they were laughing. It was sort of a very, very refreshing thing to see that families enjoying this historical week of Passover and doing it right here in our wonderful province. It made me feel good, made me feel very proud of living in Canada. And I want to thank the Pages who are celebrating Passover today with some of the world's best cheesecake from Moishe's on Bathurst Street and Milk and Honey. Moishe, you're the best cheesecake maker this side of Tel Aviv. God bless.